guru of the stone. Murray has purified Ayer's rock, and now I humbly deliver your walking stick and moonstone. The time for escape has come.
Ooh-da-da.
Thank you, you're too kind. But tell me, how do you plan to escape?
Hoopada-hinda.
Gadzooks! You can transform yourself! Why, once you change shape, a guard is sure to come inside and investigate!
Hey, Vavahonda! Hi, Vavahonda!
Too true! Wait, here comes a guard!
Master, hold down the L1 button to transform! I love it when you do that!
What? Where'd he go?
Master, you're the greatest! That jump's totally fooled! Once his back is turned, use your powers to take over his mind.
Yeah. I hear you. Those drills are tearing up the landscape. They appear to be fragile at the base. Ram a guard into it, and the whole apparatus should break apart. Oh yeah, some things never change.
Miners, head for that far rock!
have to shut up.
I know, it's awful. However, the link generator is weak. Easily destroyed, provided you can jump a few guards over there and ram it.
Ah, why don't I?
Taste of miners and chow down on them left and right. Second, we'll hit these guys where they live, or at least relax. If we can clear them out of this lemonade bar, it'll be a crippling blow to their morale. They'll be begging to go home. And finally, Sly'll use some mining equipment to drill for radioactive oil deep beneath the dried lake bed. Trust me, it's the key to getting rid of the Mask of Dark Earth.